Hi, it's Riley.
I'm sorry, Charlie Murphy. I was having too much fun.
Bag, what restroom did you just use?
The woman's what?
Okay, again.
You were supposed to do it!
What am I doing?
Okay.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the kitchen.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the vlog. We are currently in Chipotle getting some... getting some pre-road fuel for our long road trip. Where are we heading, pals?
Virginia!
Virginia. But we're making a pit stop tonight in Pennsylvania. So we got 4 hours ahead of us. Some good tunes. And some good chips and guac. Perfect.
Did you have to go to jail? But your house on an open sale. Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a 10. Hope you found the right man who fixed it for you. Are you shopping anywhere?
We have made it to the Fairfield Inn for night one.
We just drove. How many hours did we drive?
4 hours.
4 hours.
Now.
Yeah, I was whipping it.
Listen to some good tunes. Ready to sleep. Good day too. How did we sleep last night?
Oh,
Kaylin, how many hours of sleep did you get?
Just a few.
Maybe like two?
Maybe. Probably around two or three.
Two. Spag, did you sleep okay?
Yeah, I slept good.
Mm. Harley?
I had this like rat that like slept next to me the entire night.
That's a rat.
Yeah, this rat.
Hey, there's no smoking allowed in the house, so.
Guys, I just clicked.
Is that directed to me? Did my voice sound like that?
Rachel, how did you sleep last night?
I slept pretty good, honestly. Yeah. No complaints.
Okay.
They're watching us.
He's pulling forward.
Okay.
What's ASMR.
ASMR.
That's good.
You're
gonna
take a sip.
Come with me.
Come with me.
Play your song.
We made it to Virginia Beach. We're at the sports complex.
We're coming for you, Kelsey.
And we're coming to find Kelsey. I really hope she's not suspicious.
Vlog update. We're currently in the facility. We're up like the area. Hang on.
Oh yeah.
Up here. Carol's currently throwing, but Kelsey doesn't know we're here yet, so we're gonna try to catch her after Carol stops throwing.
You have to be this one.
I'll have my pen.
Is she coming?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
But I genuinely cannot form one single thought because I don't know what's going on. And that's it. I have nothing else to say. I'm speechless. Dinner at what was that place called? Barrel 17. Some good sweet potato fries,
black bean
burgers. And now, Rachel, please give us a demonstration of what it's going to look like.
Oh wait, she does the thing with her ponytail. Oh yeah, I don't know how she does it.
And then that's a lifetime PR right there.
Lifetime.
This is our Airbnb tour. Hello.
Hello. Oh my goodness.
We have the living room and the fireplace. Everyone's nice and cozy. Yeah, they said they got games. We have a full kitchen. All the coffee, air fryer, a washer and dryer. Okay, back here we have some bedrooms. Over here we have the double pull-out bed. And then full bathroom in here. Oh, where's the light switch? Nice.
This is the owner's bedroom.
And then in this room, we have another bed with a dead body. And then in here, another dead body in our final bedroom. With a master closet where there is a pack and play.
Backyard.
Oh, backyard. Let's check that out. A little paint and sip. Cheers.
Perfectly perfect, get that like product and purchase. Love like the breeze in these verses, put all the men in these hearses. I love just watching you work it, splash on the beat and then surface. Bring it to life and then murk it, it has me losing my circus. The way you moving, hey, everybody stopping what they doing, just to see the way that you be grooving. Hey, I made up my mind there.
Alright guys, let's do a little vlog update. What's going on this morning?
Making brekkie.
Brekkie? Yum. What's
some bacon cooking in the air fryer? Rachel's whipping up some pancakes.
Nice.
syrup. Charlie
cut up some nice-looking avocados.
Nice.
And toast.
And toast. Will
be coming soon.
Period.
Coming to you soon.
Kaylin, you got anything to add?
How are you contributing to breakfast?
Staying out of people's way.
Yeah.
Nice. Good. I
like it. Perfect.
Love it. One pancake down.
Yeah.
It's going very slowly.
Yum.
What?
This works so good. Oh my goodness. Go, Kaylin. Go, Spag.
I want the t-shirt to walk.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wow. Let's go.
Go.
Rachel, can you tell us what you made yourself?
Yeah, just a little breakfast Sammy.
Mm-hmm.
We have some butter toast for the buns.
Yum.
Cheddar cheese, avocado, bacon, egg.
Incredible.
Delish.
And yeah. How is it?
It's so good. You know, I would 10 out of 10 eat again tomorrow.
Perfect.
You just moments ago missed this bag. Grab an egg.
What? This is what happened.
You
just,
I was right, she was wrong.
In my hands, I was just holding it perfectly.
No.
It just cracked.
She squeezed it so hard that it cracked and went all over the floor.
Oh no.
But it's clean though, so.
The end.
The end.
Stupid the whole way home. Well, those
five words in my head. You said I'll never let you go. I say retrograde. We shake the frame of your car. Now I know you're.
You're nailing it hard.
But it's because the signage in Virginia is very unclear, and they don't tell you when
the lanes are only going one direction. This road, you happen to be going the opposite direction.
This road right here was one
that
way.
Direction is, and then you see that all the arrows are backwards, and that there are cars heading straight towards you, and you whip it into a Dunkin'.
And you know what? Everyone is still alive, unharmed, and the car is in good.
With Dunkin'.
Dude, every time I just choke.
Perfect.
We're live. They don't make frozen matcha.
That's okay. Little love tonight. We got history, no conditions. You don't ever have to worry, I'll keep you sturdy.
Pits off, that's the sheet.
No, not on the ground.
Really good.
Vlog update. We're at the sketchiest Wendy's I've ever seen in my life. They don't have 4x4. They don't even have a 4x4. This is crap.
Just leave. Yeah, go. I'll do the $5 biggie bag with the crispy chicken.
And what the drink with that?
Lemonade. One more order. Could I?
Hey gang.
Hey gang.
You might notice we've rearranged. Spag's driving Monica, and I am feeling a little bit emotional about it. Just kidding. I'm so thankful because I am tired.
Harley got booted to the back.
Booted.
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 Wow.
I look really wrong. What do you guys have to say back there?
We could look better.
We could definitely look better. We did just go to probably the sketchiest town I've ever been in. I also believe that it was still 1930.
Roughly.
The Wendy's didn't have a 4x4. Oh wait, I already told them that.
It was the most original Wendy's, like probably from the first
like
one.
Like the sign was like the first one. The ever sign
built.
Like
it was the first well. Ever Wendy's.
Yeah, no doubt.
We went to Mass, and there was probably at least 500 people there.
Yeah.
Like being legit. 500 people.
Also, majority were children.
Oh, all the kids.
Every family had at least 17 kids.
I think it was required to enter the building.
Yeah.
That's why we were good.
That's why we existed.
Five children.
And now we're just 4 hours away, so...
4 hours away from Harley's grandma's house.
And then 2 more hours
to Ashland. So crazy. A long day ahead, folks. Stay tuned.
I kind of like fell off John Bellion for a while.
Okay, we made it back to Ashland, safe and sound.
Yay!
With a pit stop at Harley's grandma's house, where she told Kaylin she loved her.
And she meant that. You know?
She did. Sweet lady, really sweet lady.
Yeah, she did. I like that she said, but keep smiling, no one can tell what you're
doing. Life moves on.
And happiness is so made.
So, does anyone have anything they want to say before we sign off? Yeah, that was a really long day.
13 hours.
It's been, we've been in the car 13 hours.
I could have driven to Florida in that amount of time. Think about it.
Okay, thanks for tuning in. Bye.
Bye.
I've been standing here for like the last 10 minutes or more trying to think of the right words to say how much I love Kelsey. And I can't. I think that Kelsey is the most beautiful, loving, caring, kind, empathetic, understanding, funny, outgoing, enthusiastic person that I know. And more. I'm inspired by her daily in the way that she treats others, in the strength that she has, in the grace that she carries herself with. And truly, I'm just overwhelmingly grateful that I've been blessed with the opportunity to call her my friend and to be loved by her and to love her every single day.
I really don't even know where to begin because I don't know how I'm supposed to describe why I love a person when they're actually indescribable. The words you'll probably hear in my video, you'll probably hear four times over from everybody else in this video, but Kelsey, you are absolutely one of the most kind, caring, friendly, loving, funny, ambitious people I've ever met in my life. That list goes on. I'm just cutting it short for the video, but I truly have never met someone like you, and I wish there was like one compiled word I could make to describe you, but it's literally just who you are. It's Kelsey Kinsley. It's two words, actually. Oh, man. I just... You are so unique in a sense that no matter what room you are in, I feel like there's an overwhelming sense of comfort around you, and I feel like that's not common. It doesn't matter if you've known someone for 10 years or 10 minutes, they feel equally as comfortable around you. And I admire you so much for that and so much more. I there's no other words I can use to describe you, Kelsey. I do just love you for more than those reasons. I just love you for who you are. I love your heart, love your passion, your desire.
The first time I met Kelsey, we were freshmen, and for some reason a small group of us decided to just randomly eat lunch together. I really knew nothing about her at this point. All I know is that we spent that whole time at lunch laughing uncontrollably, and that was really the first time I had truly laughed since I'd been at college. And I remember just being filled with so much comfort and joy and just so carefree in that moment. As our friendship has grown quite a bit since then, and I've gotten to know her a lot better, that same sense of comfort and joy that I felt that day has not changed. It's actually grown stronger. Every time I'm around her, she just makes me feel so loved. She's such an incredible friend. She has taught me the importance of vulnerability and being there for your people. And I'm just so grateful for the friend that she is and to have her in my life.
Kelsey is literally the most loving, thoughtful, caring, strongest, funniest person that I know. She leaves such a big impact in so many people's lives, and she's just such a role model. And I love being in her presence. She's just such a contagious person. And it's honestly, it's hard to put into words just how great of a person she is. But
love you, Kelsey. Hey, girl. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this was so difficult for me because it's literally so hard to put into words how much I love you and am so insanely grateful for you. I've literally like never had a friend like you. Just the way you're so genuine, I think that's probably one of my favorite things about you. You just genuinely care about how others are doing. You are always checking up on them, constantly showing your love for them. And that's just like so inspiring to me, and I strive to be like that more and more every day. But yeah, I just love you so much. And there's so much to love about you, and all of it stems from how big your heart is. Like, there's nothing else that matters. But yeah, I literally love you so much, and I love doing life with you, Kels.
Okay, so Kenna told me about this last night. It is now 2:16 in the afternoon, the next day. And I've been trying to think about what to say. Put my ducks in a row, but I couldn't really come up with what exactly to say. So I'm just gonna go for it right now. This is the first recording and the only recording that is going to happen, and it's just gonna be out. Okay, Kelsey, I love you so much. I was looking at Bible verses, actually, and I found one that I wanted to share. A sweet friendship refreshes the soul, Proverbs 27:9. And I think all of us can say that you refresh our souls. There are so many things that I love about you. From your laugh, that is so contagious, to how you seek out how others are really doing. Like, if you notice that someone's a little off, you seek to care, like, for them. You want to know how you can help. And I just really appreciate how, like, emotionally, like, invested you are in all of us, in me, and it means a lot, like, to know how well I'm seen, and like, that's just, I love that about you, how much you see others, not just physically obviously, but like spiritually and emotionally. And okay, yeah, I feel like I could go on about that forever. Dude, like, I just love that about you so much, and like, I love how you give advice, like, to others. I think it's really special, like, how you want to help others, and like, how you want to talk through things, and you want to process, and you want others to process, and like, you want to share things that you've learned, and I really appreciate that about you too. One of the like biggest things I feel like that I have learned from you is the importance of talking about things like until I really met you, hung out with our group, like you know this, I didn't really talk about things, and like I just really appreciate how you have helped me to open up, how God's within you to help me. Kelsey, I love you so much, and I know that this friendship is going to last longer than just time in college, and I'm so grateful for that, and I thank you for who you are and the sister in Christ that you are to me and to all of us. Love you, dude, and I appreciate you.